The top speeds possible in a dogfight are over 500 knots, but when you get that fast, it takes forever to turn, so the other dude might be able to sneak behind you and shoot you down. Not cool.